Hey there, Valorant enthusiasts! If you've been encountering the pesky error code 43 or VAL 43 while trying to dive into the game on your Windows 11 computer, you're in the right place. In this comprehensive guide, we'll walk you through step-by-step solutions to kick that error out of your gaming experience. Solution 1. Flush DNS. Click search, type cmd. Open command prompt cmd as administrator. Type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. You should see the message, successfully flushed the DNS resolver cache. Close the command prompt and check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Delete old config and save files. Open run by pressing Windows plus R, type this text, and press enter. Navigate to the Valorant saved config folder. Delete all files in the config folder. Move back to the saved folder, open the logs folder and delete its contents. Navigate to Riot Games. Find out Valorant. Find live. Find out config and delete everything. Check if the error persists. Solution 3. Change Vanguard service settings. Open services by searching for it. Find the VGC service. Right click and select properties. Set the startup type to automatic. Click apply, then OK. Right click on VGC again. Select start. Open run, type msconfig, go to the services tab, hide Microsoft services, and enable VGC. Restart your computer. Solution 4. Run Valorant as administrator. Solution 5. Adjust task manager settings. Open task manager, that's control plus shift plus escape. Navigate to startup apps. Enable VG tray. Go to details, find riotclientservices.exe, set priority to high. Restart your computer. Solution 6. Reinstall Riot Vanguard. Open systems tray, exit Riot Vanguard. Open settings, go to apps, find Riot Vanguard, uninstall it, restart your computer, open Riot client, click on Valorant, update it, restart your computer again. These steps should help resolve error code 43 or VAL 43 in Valorant on your Windows 11 PC. If this guide was helpful, hit the like button. For more questions, drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching.